Folks, the home I'm going to show you today has its own private pier, a big view down Fishing Creek, four bedrooms, four baths. It's in brand new condition. It's close to downtown Annapolis. But the most amazing thing about this home is it's priced just a hair over $1 million. Hi, I'm Charlie Buckley with Long & Foster. Thanks for joining me for another Mr. Waterfront live video. Folks, that is a lot of house for the money, plus with a big view, plus with your own private pier, and so close to downtown Annapolis with a great commute to Washington or Baltimore. But the best thing about this house is the price. Before we get started though, let me show you exactly where it is on the map. This home is located in Arundel on the Bay down Forest Drive. That means it's just minutes to downtown Annapolis and an easy way to get onto Route 50 and back to Washington, D.C. By water, you're on Fishing Creek, which is deep and opens right out into the Chesapeake Bay near Thomas Point Lighthouse. Now, before we go inside, let's take a look at some of the outside features of this home. First of all, note that there's water on two sides of this house, so there's a big water view on one side and a beautiful creek view on the other side. And there's three levels of decking and patio to take advantage of all those views. You've got a fire pit, which is going to make it fun to sit out in the evening, and a big barbecue area. If you worry about maintenance, you're going to love the outside of this house. It's all done in maintenance-free materials like Hardy Plank and AZAC, so you never have to worry about wood rot. Well, let's go inside now and take a look at three levels of beautifully finished space. Now, inside the house, the space that you and your family are really going to love is this fabulous great room. This room has a gas fireplace with a tile surround, built-in storage, distressed wood floors, and a beautiful cathedral ceiling. Of course, it also has a wall of glass looking right down Fishing Creek and access to your deck. The living room flows right into the kitchen, which has been totally done with top-of-the-line appliances and finishes. Take a look at the white stone countertops, the gray and white cabinets, the Wolf stove, the Sub-Zero refrigerator, and all the fabulous storage you have. There's plenty of space here for multiple people to do prep work or just to sit at the center island and enjoy a cold drink while talking to the chef. The kitchen flows right into the dining area, which has plenty of space for you and your family and has those same terrific views right down Fishing Creek. Also on this floor is a room that'd be perfect as a media room or office and a full bath. Now, I mentioned that this is a three-level home, but you're not going to be running up and down the stairs. All three levels, including this one, are served by a beautiful elevator. Well, let's go to the bedroom level now and take a look at that fabulous master suite. Now, the thing I like best about this master suite is the double French doors that open right out onto the deck and give you that spectacular view right down Fishing Creek. Notice also there's more of the distressed hardwood floors, there's beadboard wainscoting, and there's two walk-in closets. But what you're really going to love is the master bath. His and her vanities with marble tops and white cabinets and a deep soaking tub where you can sit back, relax, and have a view right down the creek. Also on this floor are two more bedrooms, the chair hall bath. Both of the bedrooms are light, bright spaces that'd be perfect for either your family or guest. Let's go to the game room level now. It's a full walk out to the water, and there's a bedroom and a gym, plus a sauna and a full bath. Now, folks, you have your own gym right in the house. Of course, you could also use this room as an office or a media room if you prefer. As I mentioned, this level also has a bedroom and a bathroom done in gray tile. The best part of the bathroom is the sauna where you can relax after that workout. Well, that's it, folks. Your own private dock, a big view, four bedrooms, four baths, all in great condition, all for about $1 million. You're not going to find another value like this in the market today. If you'd like to take a look at this beautiful home, give me a call. I would love to show it to you. I'm Charlie Buckley with Long & Foster. Thanks for joining me for another Mr. Waterfront live video. Stay tuned. I'll catch you at the next house.